and Zachary Donahue.
So here are the Americans. Madison has actually medaled twice at four continents. The first time was 2010. That was a bronze when she was still competing with her brother, Kiefer. Then joining with Zachary here, and they are the gold medalists from the 2014 four continents, which were also held in Taipei City.
Talked about the big U.S. battle just within the country, and this team are definitely part of that three-way battle with Myron, Alex Shibutani, and Madison Chock and Evan Bates, and they must have been delighted yesterday to have gotten ahead of Chock and Bates in the short dance, because I don't think that has ever happened before. Really have the physicality to do the big acrobatic athletic lifts, so they're very clever in choosing things that make them look good and are physically appropriate for them.
Well, more similar in size does allow the eye to see them as a couple. They can create different shapes. There's a lot of change of tempo through this program. It seems to be predominantly slow, which certainly works for their style. But one of the things the ISU are always big on reminding us is they want to see a significant change of pace within a program. They want, or they'll deduct if you don't.
How much would that hurt them here?
Well, it would depend if they did it.
It's a strong suggestion.
It's a strong suggestion, yes.
The Americans, Madison Hubbell and Zachary Donahue, winning gold at the four continents in 2014. In the Grand Prix circuit this year, a gold and a bronze for them to qualify for the Grand Prix final, where they finish sixth. And for the third straight year now, they are the national bronze medalists.
Madison
so still
Hubbell
behind Chock and Bates
Donahue.
And the Shibutanis.
Yes, that's right. Well, like we said, it's a big battle, and it largely boils down to what style appeals to you. You know, do you find this program exciting? Is it something you'd want to watch again? Elements are elements, and all the teams are really completing all their elements very well.
Well, in the Twizzles, they sped up their Twizzles. That they just showed that, and halfway through the Twizzles, they sped up. That's a very, I think that's really, I respect that as a skater.
Yeah.
This program was beautiful. I'm used to these two putting out a very rock and roll, kind of a sexy vibe. And this was obviously not that. This was very gossamer, almost like a Disney kind of a romance. It had a very sort of surreal kind of feel to it. I'm not sure that I bought into it as much as I feel the realism of that other style that they usually go with, but I enjoyed it. No complaints. I sat there all the way through it and went, this looks good on them.
Yeah.
But I didn't reach up and jump out of my seat as well. So it was just a good skate, good, clean, beautiful
Madison
skate.
Hubble and Zachary Donahue. From
you saw the Canadians
America,
there currently in the lead, but now with their score, 172.29, that would put the Americans in first place. So Madison Hubble, Zachary Donahue now ahead of Piper Gillis and Paul Poirier.